Hi guys, MatterStar39 here, and welcome back to our episode of LEGO Dimensions. Last time, we finished up the portal level, and this time, we'll be seeing what other foundation element we'll be going to, looking for.
Oh good, you guys got the cake.
Yeah, and we were almost toast too.
You cut that pretty close, Expo.
Speaking of cutting, perhaps a slice of...
It's not for eating.
Okay, so now what? We just jump through the thing and...
Let's do this!
That's good. Thought there'd be like cutscene on where to go next or something like that, but apparently not! I wondered... What the next world will be going to.
Thank you, friend.
What's your master want with stone?
No idea. It's quite the riddle.
Not fair! Smoothrow does the riddles! Minos Tirith, the White City. We are in Middle Earth!
Do you mean Middle Zealand?
No, I have good news. We will be welcome here.
No.
I'm not so certain.
Orcs! But how?
Welcome! Please come on in, if you can. I hope you remember to pack your brain. Fail my riddles, and hey.
You can barricade yourself in all you like, Riddler. I'm coming for you.
Okay, so beat these guys. One more. There we go. Now let's try to get in there. Let me switch to the right person. Okay, it's the fly. Okay, those are just bits and pieces. Get the Batmobile.
I think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Let's find a portal first. Okay, so it's not over there. Oh, here. Let's see what's here. Well, I don't even know what that is.
A giant turret. Perfect.
That's a turret. It does not look like a turret. I have to get it to fire. Aw, but I didn't think that there'd be another cat. Why isn't it fire? Just put out these fires with the keystone. Can you just let me squirt water there? Thank you, guys. I wonder what we're gonna get at. Oh, it's like a can of some sort. Just keep moving. Let's just hang on to the shields. Okay, that's for collectibles.
So, I guess my welcome party wasn't to your liking? Oh well. So! Heroes. Riddle me this. This is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light, the dark its home.
Batman? A riddle? Bilbo would have been useful here. Most definitely.
Okay. I don't even know what this means. Oh!
To your golden master.
Oh, you. Oh, that. Mm-hmm. Those guys. I just want to ensure that.
Got it. Now to get moving.
Turn off that generator.
It's time for the water shift. Oh, or not. The blood. Okay, good, it's deactivated. Now I have a question. I'm gonna destroy one of the... Okay, I looked at it, I destroyed a thing.
Time for the second part of my riddle. What breathes, dances, and bakes, yet has no love?
I'm sure I'll find out sooner or later. This probably has something to do with the next boss. Not next boss, but like next mini boss. Oh, yeah.
I am Brainiac. I am everything.
I thought that's what atoms were.
Brainiac 2? This place has been totally overrun.
Can I destroy this box? No.
I have been reborn!
It's already too late!
Okay, come on, get on with the brain here.
This is my world now!
Yep, I just did. So I can feel that. Joker has his dreams here as well. Up there's Brainiac.
You still persist? I think you're confusing bravery with outright foolishness.
I did it once, I can do it again. Even the game doesn't want me to get to the Switch. Okay, let's get over there, and we'll see what awaits us next. We have 2 to 3 things down. I don't know like what they even are, that matter. But I wonder if we're getting a foundation all in, or just, like, stopping the bad guys. Riddle time.
Surprised to see me. After you left, I decided that if you are going to run from my test, then I'm just going to have to bring my test to you. Enjoy.
Oh, you're doing very well. Time for part 3 of our riddle session. Deep below, veiled from sight, it dwells where dwarves find their light.
Let's run them all over. Okay, it's one of those puzzles. I'm like, how do I get back? There's no keystone. Speaking of keystones. No, this one must go up. Let's go all the way over here then. Clown. Okay. Oh well, we passed the robot's test. That's a shame. Now all three of them are deactivated.
I've got a gadget for situations like this.
Yeah, I was gonna say, shouldn't we be able to get in here now?
Shields down. Let's get those Riddler.
I think there's a typo in the subheading titles. Because it said, get after, and then Batman said, get the.
Riddle me this?
Why, I'm only too happy to, little lady. Well, I guess you do deserve another go, so...
Riddle me this.
The first is cast, but not a stone. Flees from light, the dark,
it's whole.
The second breathes, dances, bakes, yet has no lungs, legs, or cakes. Third's deep below, veiled from sight. It dwells where dwarves find their delight.
It's okay, I've got this. The dark, my
home. Oh, come on, no signal!
Cast flees from light. Could it be a shadow?
Yeah, could be that. And the third one sounds like a mine.
Wait, could the second one be fire? That breeze there, and flames kind of dance.
Shadow, a mine, fire.
Oh, I'll nurse it. I'll nurse it.
Oh, that five-piece dragon again.
That thing again? Did it fall down a big hole?
Well, congratulations on solving my riddle. You've just won first-class tickets to the afterlife.
You might win first-class tickets to the afterlife.
Oh, I hope you like my new pet. Watch out for his fiery temper.
Normal means are useless against you.
I see. I'd only be able to catch two because I only have two hands. The other one will hit his face. Hopefully. Yep, there goes the second one. And now it's third.
Ouch! Hey, that hurt! A lot!
Yeah, that's my problem, huh? Keystone. And now he killed Keystone. No. He just moved it over very slightly. Whatever shall we do? Not like I can go and react to it. Okay. We need it's one of the patterns. That's the pattern. We just have to find the other, the red one. Where's the last area then? I mean, is there? Anything over? Can I destroy this? Oh. Where in the world is it? I don't have the keystone to do that, so that's a no-go. Yeah!
This might look simple, but I've always got to be ready.
What's the pattern? Okay, red is in the middle, blue then yellow. He's gonna get rid of the keystone and just put it somewhere else. Camera angle does not help whatsoever. Alright, let me hop here. Get Batman back to his normal size.
What was that horrible, horrible noise?
And he gets rid of the keystone. No, it's not. I must be over here somewhere. Okay. Stop! Yes, run it over. Thank you. Is it that? Wait.
I think that hurt it. Let's keep it up.
I can't even tell. Oh, electric! Now, where is it? No, it died for real.
Riddle me this. What drink hurts the most?
Oh, really hot coffee?
No.
Punch. Ow!
I'll just fall. They didn't die.
You almost shatter the Palantir, Batman.
Almost.
Guys, our ride home's about to depart.
The end. Well, that's the level. Although it made it to 40 minutes. We completed Riddle Earth. 12% of that. But you can really tell at this point, I just don't care anymore. Okay, we got one mini kit by accident. Also. So next time, we will get whatever other foundation element next. And maybe we'll even get closer to the... We'll probably get closer to the finale. So, see you guys next time for that. Bye!